course not. With Louis, he has work.
When?
After the baby arrives.
He will not like it there.
How do you know?
I have read about America. Why are you telling me this? First, you ask for a painting that is not yours. And then you tell me this. I have work to do.
Yes, George, run to your work. Hide behind your painting. I have come to tell you I am leaving because I thought you might care to know. Foolish of me, because you care about nothing.
I care about many things.
Things? Not people.
People, too. I cannot divide my feelings up as neatly as you, and I am not hiding behind my canvas. I am living in
yourself.
I care for this painting. You will be in this painting.
I have something you can use.
I had thought you understood.
It's because I understand that I left, that I am leaving.
There's nothing I can say, is there?
Yes, George, there is. You could tell me not to go. Say it to me. Tell me not to go. Tell me that you're hurt. Tell me you're relieved. Tell me that you're bored. Anything. But don't assume I know. Tell me what you feel.
What I feel. You know exactly how I feel. Why do you insist you must hear the words when you know I cannot give you words? Not the ones you need. There's nothing to say. I cannot be what you want.
What do you want,
I needed
George?
You and you left.
There was no room
you
for me.
You will not accept who I am. I am what I do, which you knew, which you always knew, which I thought you were a part of.
Now you are complete, George. You are your own. We do not belong together. You are complete, George. You all alone. I am unfinished. I am diminished. With or without you. We do not belong together. And we should have belonged together. What made it so right together? What made it all wrong? No one is you, George. There we agree. But others will do, George. No one is you, and no one can be. But no one is me, George. No one is me. We do not belong together. Have a mission to see. Now I have one too, George. And we should have belonged together. I have to move on. Thank you.